Hello and welcome to CR Winner 365. My name is Louis Sigwala, and right now we're about to get into the mantra. So if you want to join in, please find a quiet place and sit in an easy fashion. I like sitting on a hard seat and assuming the pose of receiving. So the mantra, as always, goes like this: supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. So what this mantra is made for is to build supreme strength, first and foremost, power, ability to do vigorously and accomplish well, so, and promptitude. So yeah, those are the four things which it builds. So yeah, let's get into this. Assuming the pose of receiving, let's start. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Supreme strength and power to do vigorously and accomplish well right now flows from God inside my beautiful heart. Thank you. Please like and subscribe for more content and make sure to check out my other videos. That was the mantra of day 23. My name is Lumi Zigwala and this is Siyawina 365, where the magic happens. And yeah, check out the videos for biceps, squats, abs, and push-ups for day 23. And you can check out the other days as well. We are building up, man. We are on day 23. Like, I remember day 3, like it was yesterday, and I was like asking myself, should I do this? Like, and I was like, yeah, let me do this. So yeah, this is day 23 and we're going forward with this. I want to see where we land up, if this is going to build into a supreme channel or what. Like, I want to see what God gifts me with this project right here. It's my little project. I'm going to slowly build it up and yeah, and hopefully it's going to become a glorious collective where we win together. So yeah, I hope that's what becomes of this. That's the vision I have. Siyawina means we are winning. So I'm not winning alone. We're winning as a collective. So yeah, that's what I'm trying to build this to become. So yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you. Please stay safe and stay blessed.